Hello and welcome to Language Gyan with Prerna. I know we are missing out on the Language Gyan videos a little bit lately, but trust me, it won't happen again. We will be top notch on it. So today I want to give you something really cheerful. We're going to talk about gratitude. Gratitude is something that helps everyone grow and expand. It brings around a certain kind of joy, not only to oneself, but also to people around us. And what is the best way of expressing gratitude? Saying thanks, right? In today's video, I'm going to give you some really cool and unconventional ways of saying thank you. So we have been saying thank you, thanks a ton, thanks a million, so many times. There are some other ways also how you can express gratitude. These are saying, I really appreciate it. You shouldn't have. Or this is so kind, I don't know what to say. I owe you one. You're the best. You rock. What would I do without you? And last, but also not the least and my favorite, I can't thank you enough, guys, for watching this video. Don't forget to like, don't forget to share and subscribe to our channel and express yourself better next time, because I really can't thank you enough for watching this video. Express better and happy learning, all of you.